on?
Nothing, nothing, nothing at all.
You know what? I am just gonna stand here until you tell me.
All right. Is it infidelity if you're involved with someone on email?
Have you had sex?
No, of course not. I don't even know him.
I mean cyber sex.
No.
Well, you know what? Don't do it. Because the minute you do, they lose all respect for you.
Mm. Well, it's not like that. We just email. It's really nothing. On top of which, I am definitely thinking about stopping because it's getting
out of hand.
Confusing. But not because it's nothing.
Where'd you meet him?
Oh, listen, I can't even remember. Okay. On my birthday, I wandered into the over 30 room for a joke, sort of. And he was there, and we started chatting.
About what?
Oh, books and music, how much we both love New York. Harmless, harmless, meaningless bouquets of sharpened pencils.
Oh, excuse me.
Forget it. We don't talk about anything personal, so I don't know his name or what he does or where he lives exactly. So it'll be really easy for me to stop seeing him because I'm not.
God, he could be the next person to walk into the store.
I know.
He could be